Holy Bible, Jeremiah, chapter 30, verse 4. And these are the words which the Lord said about Israel and about Judah.